Welcome back to my channel, Akshatha's Life. Let's learn it my way. Hope you all are safe at your home. So today, we are going to learn how to reuse the glass bottles that are lying in your house. So let's start. Let's see what are the things that we need.
Paint, Mod Podge, brushes, bottle, pitcher of your choice.
First, take the bottle and paint it white and also allow it to dry completely.
One eternity later.
Now our bottle is dried. Let's stick the pitcher. You can stick the pitcher of your choice. Let's stick it with me. Now we have finished sticking the picture. Let's paint the bottle according to the edges of the picture. Allow it to dry completely after you're done painting.
Eventually.
Now our bottle is dry. Let's add a layer of Mod Podge and also allow it to dry overnight.
A few moments later.
We are done with our bottle. Here we have done another bottle using the same pattern. Comment down below and say which bottle do you like more. If you like this video, like, share, comment, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel Akshatha's Life and hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button. Until next time, bye.